At this time, we're just going to stand by and work with everybody that's on scene and make sure everybody stays clear. I would tell people, you know, trying to stay away from this area because it still is pretty dangerous. There are 24 apartment units that are affected by placement of those families. If we did, what's the protocol?
So they're getting her a ride so she can come over here.
Okay, good. Thank you.